Way too many fakes in my face, I can see the evils. Drug addictions, bad bitches, they gotta be jokes. See the Pico, black slacks, it's RP.
What's good, yo? We back RTTV. What's good, yo? We back RTTV.
Yeah, 21.
If it's your first time here, definitely won't be your last. Make sure you click that subscribe button.
Shout out to my brother 21 in this 21, man.
21. If you need more exclusive content from RTTV, man, check out our Patreon right down below.
And that's really his brother, because they look alike.
Yeah. Yo,
he's 23 instead of 22.
Wow. Yo, Mitch. So every time we drop a video,
do
you
better.
Know about it first.
Yeah.
It's an album.
Facts. And today, man, throwback. It's like beginning of time. Mm-hmm. This is where we all started.
Let them know.
21 Savage is the first reaction video that we ever published on YouTube.
Ooh. Facts.
And when that video started, everything you see here today, so it's only right that we come back to where it started.
Right where it started, man.
Shout out to the people that actually been here since that episode.
For real, man. Yeah, for real.
Hey, you want to know a fun fact?
Fun fact.
Yo.
You got your
there was nothing on the wall.
Just like this, yo.
Yes.
Real
yeah,
shit.
There was nothing on the wall. And now we're back. There's nothing on the walls.
But 21 Savage is definitely one of the hottest artists out.
Easily.
About to get right into it. I am versus I was.
Greater.
Control. Greater. So what?
It's I am greater than I was.
Well, yeah, I am greater than I was. Let's get right into it. Track number one, A Lot, featuring J. Cole.
Oh. Oh.
How many faking they streams? Getting their plays from machines. I can see behind the smoke and mirrors, niggas ain't really big as they sing.
Nah.
I never say, I don't want smoke, I want cream. I don't want no more comparisons. This is a marathon, and I'm aware I've been playing a pet from a lack of promotions. I never was one for the bragging and boasting. I guess I was hoping the music would speak for itself, but the people want everything else. Okay, no put on my show up on everyone now. You know what the outcome will be.
Whoa! Yo, stop playing, man!
Yo, he's talking this shit to everybody.
Everyone
does it.
You know
that they make party music, but they popping like, all right, yeah. I mean, you got face
cream. And the thousands of rappers don't even like rapping with me.
Yeah.
Wanted to rap, I picture him inside the cell on the cap, fretting on how he made it to the top, wondering if it was worth it or not. I pray for my kill, cause they fucked up his shot. Just want you to know that you got it, my nigga. Though I never met you, I know that you special, and that the Lord bless you, no doubt it, my nigga. Yeah. That's the dream spot is the greatest, it did it before it all ends. Now,
yeah.
How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got?
A lot.
How many times you got shot?
A lot.
How many niggas you shot?
A lot.
How many times did you ride?
A lot.
How many niggas that died?
A lot. How many niggas we done got?
A lot.
How many subscribers we got?
A lot.
How much money we can go get?
A lot.
How many thoughts I got?
Two.
A little bit.
Two. A couple. That record right there shows progression in 21 Savage. This intro is way better than the first album. I didn't really like the first album intro. And this intro, the fact that you got J. Cole to rap reckless, he not only got to respect you, but your music has to be A1 quality for him to even consider to give you a feature.
That's a fact right there.
So, and 21, you're doing a lot. Oh, good.
And no bullshit. It's like, when J. Cole went in the booth, he said, turn the music up, turn the lights down, I'm in my zone.
My zone.
Literally, they just Complex Music just tweeted J. Cole with a buzzer beater for top 10 resident contender on 21's album.
Now, yeah,
And they literally just posted
that. That's funny as shit.
You know what's that funny? You know what somebody's gonna spaz when they just switch up the whole tempo of the beat. When they just make the beat, when they just slow down the beat, it's like, alright, so this is how he's gonna come in.
I respect that, man. It's like both of their verses are so real, my nigga. It really just like it really mapped out where they at in their career and what led them to where they at in his career. You feel me? Like J. Cole really got some shit, like, bro, it's like there's a separation between niggas that's really doing it and niggas that pretend that they're doing
and
it.
Showing
it,
they
yeah, niggas, that was real shit, man. I love that right there. I already know I was gonna be the best 21 project.
And shout out to J. Cole, because J. Cole been hopping on a couple of people's albums. He hopped on Black's album,
Jin's
album, Spaz. Like, come
that
on.
That tribe track with Boss.
Yeah.
Yo, like, J. Cole been snapping.
J. Cole's just been
Cole.
Like, all right,
21 Savage and J. Cole, that's
all it was.
You know what I'm saying? I'm happy that he went on tour with Young Thug, because I think things like this is what happened because of it. You know?
Oh, I feel you.
Yeah,
like that bridge.
Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. We needed that.
And it's crazy, you got both of their truths and they're completely different. Like, it was 21, how many niggas I shot? A lot. And people are just talking about, oh, y'all internet niggas, man, you really getting money, what you doing?
Mm-hmm.
Then, yo, J. Cole, man.
Cool. Well, we're about to get in track number 2, Break the Law.
Yep.
Oh.
She got a head up with a bitch on power. Me and my dog ready lost. Told I get till I found. You could get hit in the jaw. The chopper get robbed. They cut off and hand you your balls. Bitch, me a felt I'm petty.
Yo, that's a bop right there, my nigga.
Yo, he said, give me Supreme head wearing vape.
that's savage.
These days, I ain't go to school cause I was too lazy. I cut her off cause she was too crazy. My clad jacket and Letterman. I gotta keep a Beretta, man. She screaming and scratching and yelling, man. I gotta end a falsetto, man.
I thought the beat about to drop the get right there.
The chopper can hit all of y'all. Your buddy, you'll go fishing down. Most of my niggas just robbed. They cut off and hand you your bar.
Don't trust you,
nigga. Metro and 21's like this.
I want some more, nigga.
They're like Siamese twins, my nigga. They just know how to compliment each other perfectly on the track, man.
And they look like them niggas just be in the booth, like, yo, they just play beats. Just mad booted, like 21, like, yo, that's just funny, yo.
21 Savage probably got the best verse. I mean, the best flow out of this new generation. Keep it a buck.
Yeah, definitely.
Like, the way he be switching his flows, and I think that's the only thing where 21 Savage competes with the top of everyone. Like, his flows on every song would just be different.
Mm-hmm.
Like, he's really that flow dude.
Yeah, he has a perfect voice, like the perfect killer voice, nigga. I don't know why, nigga. He has literally the perfect killer. And I love the fact that before this album drop, he said, yo, I'm gonna go back to my slow shit. He said, I'm gonna go back to really talk about killer niggas and shit like that. I'm like, yo, I'm not gonna lie, man. That's the most music I like from this nigga, yo.
If I had to put like 21 Savage voice in a picture to it, it's like a Rottweiler.
I see that shit, nigga.
Blacking
on that shit.
He's blacking,
that's right. Yes, his voice is mad. He's just mad to come. Like, so it's just like, yo, honestly, yo, if you don't fuck with me, I'm gonna fuck you up.
And I meant to say this before the album, yo. Let's not forget that we just got 221 and Metro bangers, bro.
Yeah.
From the Metro tape.
Yeah,
that could have been his album, I'm sure.
Yeah,
don't come outside in 10 Freaky Girls.
Yeah, yeah.
Whew. Hanging on my waistline is a glop.
Glop.
Yo, this is crazy.
Well, we about to get in the next track.
AMT.
What was it?
Oh. Oh, man. Yeah, who's even making these beats?
I want that probably is City Girls, yo.
Nah, it doesn't say no feature.
It doesn't say nothing?
Nah, it wouldn't. It doesn't sound like them.
It sounds like them, but I don't know if it was them, because I feel like they definitely get credit for that. Yeah, you're right. I heard that. Ass and titties.
That would be perfect. It would have been perfect if it wasn't City Girls on that hook, though. That's such a City Girls type.
Yeah, song, right? Yeah, that's why I figured it might be. Let us know in the comments.
Right now, when you speak, is in the strip club playing right now.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Yo, 21 just dropped. Ass and titties. Ass and titties.
Oh, shit.
Hey, yo, Crystal Diamond, fucking every fucking stripping ass in the motherfucking strip club. Yo, step to the stage right now. Yo, you already know that body.
I'm about to get a track number four. Yeah. Out for the night.
Out for the night.
Oh. That was a purge sign. You got the sign real quick.
Take it to the paint, I gotta slam first. Yeah, yeah. She be acting still with the booty. Oh, God. Feeling like I'm beat. I was in my feelings, now it's fuck Kiki. When I feel a tip, hit that bitch on GP. Smoking gas, nigga. I do it, come with right. She don't like FaceTime, she don't rather Skype. But I'm out for the night. Out for the night.
I don't know if I fuck with that hook.
Yeah.
I feel like it's too close. That's out, real. Like, out like I like. Out like it sounds too much like that to me.
I mean,
no, otherwise, like, no.
It's the beast.
I was in my films, but fuck it. You got pause, boy.
Yeah, but that hook is just too.
It's too. I don't know. I don't like 21 too happy.
It might.
I was too happy on that.
What kind of money you gotta have for girls not to like FaceTime? They only Skype, nigga.
I'm trying to get to that level, girl.
I don't know. A girl ever was like.
Get go, get go. One man army from the get go. Talking out your neck, get your tattoo. I'm a cutie kid though with my stick, bro. Yeah, and can't make your brother do the limbo. Make a car, shiggy challenge out the window.
I want to shoot somebody right now, nigga.
Gun smoke.
That's what I want to hear from a hood nigga. You know what I'm saying?
That's bullshit. I believe it.
Gunsmoke.
Like, he got shot, took the nigga's gun, and shot him with it. It don't get realer than that, my nigga. After he said that shit on Vlad shit, nigga, I was like, yo, nigga, that was an angel.
It's the knife. And how calm he was when he said it. Any nigga that leaned back like this when they talk the most shit like
that. Stack on the nigga? Yeah, you got that, my nigga. Yeah, Gunsmoke, nigga. Hold that real quick.
We about to get into the next record, 1.5, featuring Offset.
Offset! Woo! 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 Woo!
Umbrella, why you always tripping? Bitch, you must look up to Ella. It's only the first night and she keep trying to snuff. I slept on my ass. Jack, ass fat, waist snatch. Can I get some of that pussy cat? On the ride. Niggas die. When we slide. Draw the line. Niggas die. When we slide. Draw the line.
Five, the dog wants to go side, the dog is fucking eyes, I'm changing something, so can we my band, I'm struggling, draw the line, pick a side, and I'll switch, on my guide, we're on the ride, we out here for the 10s and the 20s, cause RTT, we about to take over the 20s too, cause the end of a decade.
1.5.
Nah, I feel like they have like a perfect contrast and flow with each other, because I feel like Offset only gives like that fast switch up flow, while like 21 just be like swagging and aggressive on a beat with a more slow tempo. It's like they always give that perfect opposite polo like fucking flows and shit like that. That's why I always fuck with my track.
It's like Offset.
Black, yeah, right. Yeah. Offset definitely black on that.
How you know? Well, hey, track number six, All My Friends Are Here. Let's get right into it, featuring Post Malone.
All My Friends Are Here.
All My Friends Are Here.
All My Friends Are Here.
I lost all my friends, counting bands in a Bentley coupe, diamonds on me.
Friends.
I like this vibe, but I feel like, yo, like,
is it mellow?
Yeah, it's very mellow, so like that, like, 21 knows how to, like, flow with a, like, a Post Malone's, like, type of vibe, you know?
Yeah, because it sounds more like a Post song. Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
It sounds like a Congratulations type song to me. Yeah, like, that type of tempo.
Yo, I don't know if, like, Complex is, like, watching us or like, has some powers.
What they say?
They just tweeted 21 Savage and Post Malone dropped another banger while we're...
I'm gonna take a break.
I'm gonna just give it to you, bro. And then Post Malone, he has the two of the top biggest streaming songs of the year. And the only person being Post Malone with sales and first week numbers is only Drake. Mm-hmm. That's Drake.
So all his albums was like in the top fucking five, like on Billboard forever.
Nah, that's because like, yo, Post Malone, he figured out exactly his formula and shit like that. Like, that sound right there is his sound right there, bro. No bullshit. Like, I feel like anybody that tries to replicate it, it just sounds like Post Malone. It's like he created that sound for himself so much that it's like, yo, whenever you hear it, it's like, ah, that's that Post Malone sound. Mm-hmm. So that's why he's that successful. Shout out to y'all.
Well, yeah, Post Malone and Travis. Post Malone and 21 Savage definitely need to drop an album together. That would be fine.
I think it's an album of singles. It'll be an album of singles in my opinion, yo.
Yeah. Your boy, it's still better than Travis, so Post Malone's definitely better than Travis.
Statistically.
And song wise. We're gonna get shot. Can't Leave Without It, featuring Gunna and Lil Baby.
Yeah, this might be a banger. Lil Baby
and Gunna, bro.
Yeah, Lil Gunna. I said Lil Gunna. Gunna.
No, that's a fusion.
I forgot Carson.
Yeah, that's just talk about the car. Yeah. Don't know about the love. Yeah. You don't know what I just saw. Word. Can't get you off the car. A lot of model bitches check for me. Nigga, don't check for me unless you got checks for me. I kept a stick like a hobo, no checking me. Way back when D-Lo had to spot in charge. Right. So many that you bitch, she'll jump out. Cardio bursts for her, they don't come out. They get this rep from Atlanta and run out. I make the bitch when you stick like a tunnel. Running this shit, what the fuck is they talking about? Scamming just the fuck out of blow out of. We want to smoke with you, boy, you can go out. Still getting money, my label don't know about. Caught this side with a vibe with a toes out. Yeah, niggas dropped you out of the bar. Don't gotta get no bar. Yeah,
Three, Atlanta, Young Legends link up, only fire comes up.
Who could do that shit?
I have no idea.
With that flute, I would think it would be Metro, yo, real shit.
I thought Weezy.
Yeah, it sounded like
Weezy.
Yeah, it sounded like him.
And I think Lil Baby and 21 Savage are my two favorite newcoming artists, and they both from Atlanta. And I feel like them two are just like, I don't know, they got the same thing to me. I feel like they same star power.
Oh, I get you.
And I feel like the fact that the Atlanta artists all link up, like all have records together, I really think that's lit. Like, it's just like a alumni or like a fucking fraternity of just rappers in Atlanta just all link up and make dope music together. So
it's cool. Lit.
It's a family.
Yo, shout out to Gunna. Gunna's that nigga you can call him. Like, yo, let me get that smooth ass swagged out chorus, my nigga, and then yeah, call it a day.
Cause that was like, yo, I got a little baby on that.
He's just mad mellow with it. He has like a, that, what's that called?
Melatonin
type of voice, my nigga, and he's just swagging every single time, bro. Real shit.
Gunna the melody. Mm-hmm. Baby the rap, gritty bars kind of thing. Yeah, I feel like Gunna brings like, yo, when he started that chorus, we knew shit was gonna be like, no, leave it. Yeah, that shit was hot, bro.
That was dope.
Too hot as hell.
That trifecta right there, man.
Yeah,
we're about to get a track number 9, Asmir.
Huh?
Asmir.
Y'all know. What's going on? Yeah, gang.
Yo, bitch, I'm going to trust you. I'm going to shoot you. That's what I got.
Put a wind up down. Get that block out. This chopper got it down. I'm going to rock out. When it's time for smoke, they going to cop out.
They going to cop out.
This AK-47 made in Moscow.
Made in Moscow.
All these dead bodies got me seeing strange candles. But I slide in and out. I'm spinning a lot of doubt. Blow a grill mouth. I come from the south. We were still. You can roll the dice. You might lose your life. Keep my destiny color. Ain't not nothing nice. I just need one pop, nah, I just need one mic.
What?
I didn't need a host. You get burnt like toast. I don't drink no liquor, but I'm smoking no more most. Yeah, get that Jewish money, everything is kosher.
Nigga.
Yo.
This nigga a killer, man. He's like the ATL Terminator, my nigga.
I want to see this nigga perform whispering.
Yeah. How you gonna do that, nigga?
You know what I'm saying?
I just need one pop, nah, I just need one mic.
Yep.
My brother down the road, they try to give him life.
I need a slice.
Savage got your wife, he blew sky. She thought the AC was on, it was just my eyes.
Hey, man, so
yo, you thought the AC was my eyes.
Broke ass nigga, Savage left his gun at home, nigga, yeah, right.
Yeah.
She throws the AC on. That was just my eyes.
Yo, this thing is so.
What about makes him whisper when he's in the studio? He's probably next to his boy, like, yeah, yeah.
Earlier he said my heart's so cold I could throw it in my cups.
Yo, I feel like with him, he knows how to make, like, his lines, yo, he'll make lines that really just make niggas laugh, bro.
He said, I need one Glock, Nas need one mic. Come on, boy. We need different shit, sir.
Yeah. Your priorities is completely mine, nigga. The fuck, nigga? I'm trying to get close, slipping at the light, nigga. Fuck you talking about, nigga, Bob.
Mother game track number 10, Ball Without You.
I can't ball without you, boy.
This is what Evan thinks about his ex.
Uh oh. I just wish I would one day. Nigga, I'm about to ball without y'all, man.
What?
You know what? Yeah, because his dick ain't free.
Patrick's really excited, guys. He took a couple shots.
I was with you, man.
But nah, he's right, though. I feel Pat, though. Even though he's really excited. Nah, it's like, I'm going to ball without you.
Now I'm going to ball without you.
He's definitely, like, sucks us up. Because
that's an Amber track right there.
Yeah, definitely. I don't care how many niggas you fuck, you ain't still gonna forget me.
That was one of the realest songs I've ever heard in my life.
Top three.
Raw too, because he started singing and he can't sing.
Singing. He started talking to us.
That shit was real. He did some G's. That was a G love song.
Nah, real shit. That's as hood of a love song that could get in my nigga.
I was singing to you the other day.
Yeah, that's
kind of
gutter. That's
a
big day, though. Like, track number 11.
Shout out to Ice Cube.
Today was a good day. They have to spray the cake. Today was a good day. Murder with the 4-5. Murder with the 90. Murder
smack that dick up in her spine.
This nigga is on some savage shit. Like, this nigga is on some savage shit.
He's embodying his name. That's all he's doing. This 21 Savage.
Shout out to Ice Cream, nigga.
Yo, and the fact that it's West Coast, I completely forgot. Schoolboy Q's on this, so it's really.
Oh, wow, that makes sense, yeah.
I don't do love. I don't do hate. I don't do gullible. Dope in the pants. You serving them candy. Watch looking colorful. Got a nigga talking. Talk, walk with me. Red dot on your head. Turn green. Turn your Twitter fingers to a crime scene. That's black street. With the hot, get the dope so cheap. Club, walk around with one clip, but it came 12 to the day. Was a good day. And it had to spread a cape. Today was a good day.
Awesome activists. Okay. Today was a good day. I woke up next to your bitch.
Can we get a Schoolboy Project, man? Damn. Yeah, I really think they really took the time to think about what sample
today
they
was
on
a good day. Soda packing, yay.
Was a good day.
Sounds like a good day to me.
Awesome activist.
Cross off the list.
A dope West Coast inspired song, and I think it's dope that he even added Schoolboy Q, who we haven't heard in the grip.
Real
and
shit.
I completely forgot Schoolboy Q's flow for a second. I'm like, oh, that nigga, I forgot that nigga was nice. He
and that's what made me like that chorus even more. Like, I'll be honest with you, when I noticed that Schoolboy was on it, and made that sense. Chorus make, yeah, exactly, today was a good day. It's like, that's like a Schoolboy type of, like, enunciation on, like, the words and shit.
Yeah. Schoolboy Q flow.
Yeah, exactly.
And I feel like, even on that record, Schoolboy Q, this shows that 21 could just pull the craziest features, like, from Schoolboy Q to fucking J. Cole to fucking Childs Gambino. Those are three features I never put with 21 Savage.
Yeah, not at all. I'm not gonna lie.
So,
a good day.
We about to get in track number 12.
Both real niggas, man.
Padlock.
This one Childish?
Padlock. Yeah, yeah, dog. Yeah, this you real, dog. Niggas kill, straight up. Still in the hoodie, it's serious, straight up. I play in these streets like they biblical, straight up. Jump out the room with mysterious, straight up. 2 ounces stashed in my stereo. You can get killed for subliminal. I'm a big catch when I'm bad in trap. 21. Wait for the deal, I was trapping. 21. Wait for the deal, I was putting that fire on. Nigga, just feed my family.
Yeah.
21 gang, I'm bad, straight up.
That's some honey shit right there, bro.
This is some shit I need to play in the car.
Yeah. You know, when you bop for this shit, yeah. You know you gotta turn this shit up in the whip, yo.
You gotta put the mean face on, too.
Right? And she know that I'ma take a nigga with me because she know I'm gonna spray. Heart so cold, got a padlock, 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 padlock. He ain't in the field, he a mascot, 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 mascot. Chasing his money.
Be like, yo, fine. You're not gonna do good, bro. You're not gonna. What do you want to be when you grow up? A rapper. I'll make more money than you.
I can't front you. That's one of my favorite songs on that shit.
No, that is my favorite song. Yeah, that and that J. Cole shit.
Yeah, I like the J. So far, my favorite track is J. Cole. So far. And then the first 21. The first Metro track.
And we about to get into track number 13, Monster featuring Childish Gambino.
Gambino!
You can feel it in the sleep. It makes sense though.
Gambino wanted to go.
Power, the money and the fame make a monster. A monster. This is so good, my small song. It's so good, my chill song. I pull up the game so weak.
Gambino can't spit. Nobody.
I need a video for this track, please.
Guarantee.
I need a video for this track, please.
Wow.
So I made a comment some time ago. I said, if Childish Gambino simply just focused on music and didn't do anything else, he would be one of the top niggas.
He would.
And niggas look at me like I was crazy.
He's already one of the top niggas.
Nah, I think you said.
You don't look at you crazy.
He's already one of the top niggas, though. So that's why I'm like, I don't agree with that. I think he gets his credit already.
I think he'll be better than Jake.
I did. I could agree with that. He can sing, he can spit, and I said he would be one of the top niggas.
That was one of the things that like Childish Gambino did so much this year, from Redbone, the beginning of top of the year, to fucking This Is America.
And it feels like something.
Redbone was this year?
No, yeah.
Redbone was 2017.
It was the end of last year.
He dropped like
but December. Impact.
I get track it.
And like,
was it?
Yeah,
it's not
end of
2017.
Redbone was like,
alright guys, it was the end of 2017. He dropped. And Childish Gambino, I feel like that was his record of singing, and then I feel like this was his bars. Like I feel like he's so multi-talented where he's displaying what he's trying to do at different levels, and I feel like him doing a record with 21 Savage is going to catch people's attention, because that's a collaboration you don't expect. That's like one of the random collaborations, and I think again it's to 21 Savage where people really respect 21's songwriting ability, because even with the hook, he bodied this hook.
Yeah,
J. Cole record bodied the hook, so it's like, shout out to 21, man, this album.
Yeah, because the thing about it that I respect about the situation right here is the fact that like Childish Gambino, the track list that like he's been like known for like right now, it's like was like singing, then you have like the rap song that's really like, you know, had a strong message, and I feel like with this one was really like that rap record, like he really talked mad street on this shit right here, and that was dope as fuck. I mean, at the end of the day, he's from ATL, and so he's been a product of that environment, so the fact that it's like he was able to take the moment to even talk about it, and it's like talk about the industry, cause like money, power, and stuff like that, of fame and all that shit. The monster, he really embodied that within that verse right then. Yo, he embodied that, no bullshit.
Yo, and I also love 21 Savage's hit, how he embodies that. I'm a soldier, like I'm from the worst environment. Put me in the worst environment, I'm still gonna come alive. And this track, he was like, leave me in the jungle with tigers and lions.
I'm gonna fly.
That's true.
Like, yo, put me in any environment, I'ma survive, nigga.
Yeah, but he real shit. Come out wearing this shit.
I'ma kill whatever you niggas think is the like the real leaders of that shit, nigga. I'm fine, yo. That's real shit. That's real shit.
I feel you. Childish Gambino got the element of surprise right now. Like I feel like this is not what I expected, especially from hearing the chorus.
That's all.
Like, I thought he was gonna go into some whole other thing, and the way he came on his flow, like from Redbone to This Is America to this.
That's all.
That's that's crazy.
You can do it all, bro.
I'm fucking with Gambino.
Childish Gambino. Exactly. He can do it all.
But who had a better verse?
Childish Gambino.
He blacked on that.
Regulation. Wow. But again, in track number 14, A Letter to My Mama.
Shout out, Mama.
Mama!
Let's move out to see your mama right here. Like, so far.
It was only right that I made a song about you.
Oh,
ain't no telling why I'd be if I went without you.
Oh,
wish I would. You made sure the kid kept a 10 fade. And you kept my PlayStation with some new game.
Yo, my nigga, I'll be a bug, my nigga.
Terrible nigga.
My mom told me how to make some noodles too, man. Real shit, man. Some real shit.
Only women now get some vibes too. I'm still a hard job, but women raise men too. Why you never left my side, and I thank you.
Real ass record, my nigga.
I love mama song.
Yeah, yo, no bullshit.
We got at least two of them shit. That mom's trying to make my mama proud.
Blood mom hood record, my nigga. When it was, what was it? Offset, YG.
Yeah, proud.
Proud, yeah. That shit was right.
They had this record too, where 21 even dissed his dad on it, where it was like, I don't care about that nigga.
Yeah.
I just feel like it's giving us more of his background story in this record, where a lot of people don't know. I didn't know 21 Savage was that was in his life. Mm-hmm. And we seen 21 Savage bring his mom to the BT Awards show, so
real
clearly
shit.
He has a very high respect for his mother.
Mm-hmm.
And the fact, like, it was just. The Letter to My Mama was his way, like the way he speaks. So he's like, mama, I'm listening to you, but I'm also still doing me, where I invested into real estate and into shooting. So it's like he's still living that street life, but he still listens to what his mama says. So mm-hmm.
it's his rendition of Dear Mama, man. I feel like if you grew up and you had PlayStation, you had a good childhood.
And the celebrities with the loose change.
Hey Mama might be my favorite though.
Hey Mama is the best. Song.
BTS, man.
But like nah, that shit is amazing. It always starts. It starts with your mama.
Like, I'm not gonna lie.
So it's like
BTS has the same exact song called Hey Mama.
It's always dope that rappers always pay. Well, rappers pay homage to their moms on tracks. That's why. That's what makes those tracks so amazing. At the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? Like, Mama. I'm
this one.
We're about to get in track number 15, 4L. The last track.
4L!
For life.
Silent. Red street nigga. 100%,
110%.
Hey, it took a 15 minute comeback on my pill. Yeah, punch a 19, but you're 19, baby, shut up, chill. I'm so slaughtered, gang, I'm a nut on her face. Can't save a hoe, you might get shot off your face. You can drop a mixtape, then they tattoo their face. Imaginary hood, you gon' make it a bench. You done made up dead homies, man, this nigga a prince. Your ass smash, last key mash, pull up on your street bash, body bag a nigga ass, throw his body in the trash. Shit in my lap ass, leave your man
crying.
Fucking lap ass.
That nigga made every gun.
Everything I smoke on is a bitch for sure. When I show a silk liquor, I swear to me, yes sir. Yes, pull up on the curb, hop on server, nigga birds. I'm a bone for the boss, I'm trying to do it.
Shout out to Young Nudie on that record.
Oh, that's his cousin yeah, too. Mm-hmm. Yeah, shout out to him. I was like, yo, who's that right there, man?
Over there spazzing, cuz.
Made it to the top, but I get back to the slump. You like that plane, get your ass bashed. I'll blast key mask, pull up on your street bag. Body bag a nigga ass, throw his body in the trash. I'm a young
child. This is how you end the album. It was definitely this record, the intro to the outro was perfect. Like the outro just was a perfect way to ride out to the album where he still killed it with his aggressiveness, but still had a dope flow and kept his slaughter game. The whole shit. No matter what, I am over. I'm greater than I was, but it's still Slaughter Gang for life. And respect it because he's still him, but he just matured. So you gotta mature and still be yourself. So
real shit. 21. And I'm proud of him because the thing is with this project right here, there's at least like 4 or 5 standout tracks, nigga, that I can see.
Like 5, 6, I feel like.
Yeah, that really can get a lot of traffic, my nigga. No bullshit. And it's like, each song shows versatility. Like, nigga, the song from Childish Gambino to Post Malone is 2 completely different songs, and both of them have the potential to be really like highlight songs within the album. You know, no bullshit. Slaughter Gang shit, I'm buying an AK.
And not like you were saying, Rob, I feel like the progression of the album was great too, because at the intro with J. Cole, you kind of get both perspectives that he's going to kind of be speaking about in the album. You know what I'm saying? You get like the hood nigga, but you get the introspective version of the hood nigga too. And that's kind of like what we see throughout the whole album. We hear him talk about how fame could turn you, or money could turn you into a monster with the shit, the thing, you know what I'm saying? And or like, we already hear a lot of hood shit from him anyway. So
which we love.
Yeah, exactly.
And I really liked the feature selection that he used for this
album.
Real
shit.
Like it was kind of a mixture. It was a cross of a couple of different things. You got something different with Post Malone. You got something different with J. Cole. Like honestly, I never would have thought like J. Cole would be on a 21 Savage album. You know what I'm saying? Like so to even hear him on the same track with 21 Savage, dope. To hear if you want to know, like even with Childish Gambino. Fun fact about that track is like, yo, when was the last time we heard Childish Gambino actually rap on a track? Like, it's been a while since Childish
Gambino. Rap. Because this American, like, he raps, but it's not like a rap like that.
Like melodic rap.
Yeah. And 21 Savage was doing the ad-lib on that, too. So I feel like that was, like, the bridge for this song right here. It's like, ah, right, you did the ad-lib, yo, let me actually jump on your tracks right here.
I feel like being from Atlanta was just a bridge.
Like, from the Atlanta show, I feel like Childish just is one of those artists that just connects. Like, I feel like he loves Atlanta, and Atlanta loves him.
Yeah, because you ever looked at the soundtrack that he has for Atlanta, bro? It's like he puts on for mad people, nigga. Like, he got everybody on that shit, down to Drake to motherfucking 10K and all that shit, nigga. He got everybody on that shit, nigga. So like, shout out to motherfucking Childish Gambino.
I just want
to
check, like, yo.
The only two features that were mad that I think were even obvious was the Offset and the Post Malone, because they track records. Mm-hmm. But I think bringing Gunna and Lil Baby, yo, can't forget about that.
Gunna and Baby,
snapped on that. 21 snapped on that. He got some real hardcore bangers with that J. Cole. That Childish Gambino shit's crazy too. And yo, he just reminded you, yo. Y'all niggas keep capping. We really for that shit over here. Like, I feel like that was the whole album. Like, y'all niggas keep capping. Like, yo, we got it in the backpack. So, shout out 21, man. He bought it.
He had no punches at all. Not on this, on this album, so. Not a maturity, but more or less.
OL.
Yes, sir, ski!
He got a song by his mama.
Yeah, we got a Dear Mama 21 version.
Dear Mama. Then he got a song by Aston Titty, so.
Yeah, right?
Oh, yeah. That strip club, that shit gonna go crazy in the strip club. You gonna see.
So, salute to 21 Savage, bro. You definitely killed it. You definitely, this is a dope sophomore album. It's definitely great lead into 2019.
Mm-hmm.
Meek Mill and 21 Savage set it off so far for 2019. A Boogie, too. So, man, hip hop's looking really well right now. 21 Savage, you can't wait for the videos you choose for these.
Oof.
And man, if it's your first time here, definitely won't be your last.
Nah.
So make sure you kill, murder, and smash
that
subscribe button. I go by the name Rob City RT, the Haitian Prince, that music nigga, that hip hop nigga, that K-pop nigga.
That's my nigga.
And so shout out to all my Haitian Sapa, Sin, Aboulet, Pip. Aïe Saint Compère.
Aïe Saint Compère. It's your man, the myth, the light of. You
want to
go?
You're
a cool. That's a man in the middle. Wilkins underscore RT, the Cartoon Maniac. Yo, dope ass album. Great versatility. Great intro. J. Cole might have verse of the year. Yeah. And after that, Childish Gambino.
Patrick RT, man. Yeah, let us know down in the comments what y'all felt about this album right here. And, yo, make sure you check out our Patreon.
Do that.
And our merch, man. Much love to everybody out here that been rocking with us, especially y'all that been rocking with us since the 21 Issa album reaction. Yo, much love to y'all. Peace, love, and harmony.
Yeah, this is your boy, Wells. You can follow me at Wells underscore RT.
Anime
King, baby. Yo, let us know what's your favorite track on this album, because honestly, there's so much to choose from.
Yeah.
But I think that my favorite one is that last track right there. That shit. What's the name of that? Yeah, 4L. Yeah, they gonna be blasting that 4L for life.
4L.
Yo, what's good, man? I go by the name of DC. Follow me on Instagram, DCZ underscore world RT. Make sure you go check out that comedy playlist. Come laugh with us, man. We got stuff for everybody. Check all of our playlists out. 21 Savage, you bodied another one, man. It's an album. Dead.
Yo, this is really hot. You know what? Follow me on IG, Mrs. Skyview.
Yeah.
On a wave.
Yeah.
Yo, but honestly, I can't name a song that, like, there was like at least three or four that I think are up there in terms of different vibe, how you feel, how you waking up. Whatever your mood is, I think you got something to match, whether you want to kill somebody or whether you want to say, hey, mom.
Right.
And that settles the act.
The round table.
Yo, it's the man, the myth, the legend.
Yo, wait, this is not what we do? It's your boy, Wells. What's good, your boy, DC? Video. Make sure you subscribe.
Like that shit. Watch that video that's that way, this way, Tuesday, Wednesday. Yeah. They have hell rain.
You like this video, you might like this one, that one.
You know what I'm saying? And I'm dark skinned. I'm the best looking one out of all them.
Yeah.